Getting the "your device isn't compatible with this version" error when trying to install or update WhatsApp? Don't worry, because in this video, we'll show you several ways to resolve this issue. Let's dive right into it. Before you follow anything, open Settings, scroll down, tap Developer Options. Make sure to turn on the Developer option on your device. Scroll down, find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Turn it on. Scroll down a little. Enable Always Mobile Data On. Now restart your Android device and open WhatsApp to see if this issue is fixed. Solution 1. Check Android version compatibility. WhatsApp requires a certain Android version to function properly. Open Settings, scroll down and tap About Phone. Check the Android version. If your Android version is below 5.0, your Android device may not be compatible with the latest version of WhatsApp. If your device is up to date, continue to the next solution. Solution 2. Clear Google Play Store cache. Corrupted cache in the Play Store can cause compatibility issues. Open Settings and go to Apps. Find and tap Google Play Store. Tap Storage. Press Clear Cache. Open Play Store. Try to download WhatsApp again. Solution 3. Check for system updates. Your device might need a system update to support the latest version of WhatsApp. Open Settings, scroll down and tap Software Updates. If an update is available, download and install it. After updating, restart your phone and try downloading WhatsApp again. If none of these solutions work, it's possible that your device's hardware may no longer support the latest version of WhatsApp. Let us know in the comments which solution worked for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.